I think our confidence should be way up there right now. There's no reason we should be down right now. What a great weekend. You know, to sweep a team in the Big 12 is really, really difficult to do, especially a team of that caliber. And I thought we were just focused. And, you know, our mantra all weekend, because it was the Jayhawks for a Cure game this weekend, was fight. And I told them before the game today, we're going to have to fight the hardest we fought this weekend today to get the sweep. And I was really proud of our girls and their effort.